showing you how to use the phonics card for the letter K. First, you'll be discussing about the picture. Ask your children what are they seeing in the picture. They might respond saying they're seeing some kites. Discuss more about the picture and then you move on to singing the song. This is how you sing the song. Kites are flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky. Flying in the sky. We are flying in the sky. Once you finish singing the song, ask your children which is the sound that they are hearing often while singing the song. They might respond saying K. Tell them the sound K is made by the letter K. And discuss about the letter. Tell them this is the capital letter K and this is the small letter K. Remember to discuss about the picture first, then you sing the song, then you discuss about the sound, and then you identify the letter, and then move on to discussing about the vocabulary words. When you're discussing about the vocabulary words, remember to emphasize on the beginning letter sounds. For example, K keyboard, K kangaroo, K kitten, K kite, K key, K king. This is how you use the phonics card for the letter K.